Before we go in. and a band of angels wrapped up in my heart will take me through the lonely night, through the cold of the day. And I know heaven can wait, and all our gods come down here just to sing for me. And the melody's gonna make me fly without pain, without fear. Give me all of your dreams and let me go along on your way. Give me all of your prayers to sing, and I'll turn the night into the sky light of day. I've got a taste of paradise, I'm never gonna let it slip away. I've got a taste of paradise, that's all I really need to make me stay, just like a child again. Heaven can wait, and all I've got is time until the end of time. I won't look back, I won't look back, let the altar
summer night, would you offer your throat to the wolf of the red roses? Assuming, as a matter of fact, that he offers you his mouth, that he offers you his teeth, his jaws, and his hunger. I'm sorry, what?
What?
Yes, of course. I just said that. He'll offer you his hunger. Yes, he loves you. What was the question?
Question.
I've been explaining it this whole time, and I just... Fine. It was.
It was?
On a hot summer night, would you offer your throat to the wolf of the red roses? Hello?
Hello.
Baby, are you there?
Baby.
Could you cut that out?
Cut that out.
It's kind of annoying.
Well, I...
Stop it. Thank you.
Thank you.
times could follow me so mercilessly. It's almost surreal, all the pain that I feel. The future ain't what it used to be. It doesn't matter what they're thinking. It doesn't matter what they're thinking of me. It's always so cold, I'm too young to be old. The future ain't what it used to be. Were there ever any stars in the sky, and did the sun ever shine so bright? Do you have any dreams I could borrow just to get me through the lonely night? Is there anything left to hold on to when the rivers wash it all away? Is there anything left to hold on to? Is there anything left I can say? Say a prayer for the falling angels. Stem the tide of the rising waters. Toll a bell for the broken-hearted. Burn a torch for your sons and daughters. The endless night has got a hold of me. Dark days are pulling me forward, and all the tears are washing over me. I'm crying, lost forever in a future that ain't what it used to be. No more, no more, no more. It's like a storm that's never ending. It's like a shadow on the land and the sea. There's nothing so sad as a tomorrow gone bad. The future ain't what it used to be. Some days I feel so numb and empty, and those would be the good days for me. Nothing gets to me now unless I'm thinking of how the future ain't what it used to be. Is there anything left to hold on to when the rivers wash it all away? Is there anything left to hold on to? Is there anything left I can say? Say a prayer for the falling angels. Stem the tide of the rising waters. Toll a bell for the broken-hearted. Burn a torch for your sons and daughters. The endless night has got a hold on me. Dark days are pulling me forward, and all the tears are washing over me. I'm crying, lost forever in a future that ain't what it used to be. No more, no more, no more.
We're still the children we were then, and we never found the way. We never did get home. Where's Mommy, Daddy, where'd they go? They've left us here alone, and with all the
waiting to go home. Cry, baby, cry, cry unto heaven, say a prayer and light a candle, toll a bell. Cry, baby, cry, cry, cry to heaven, and if your tears fall on deaf ears, then go ahead and cry like hell. Cry, baby, cry, cry unto heaven. Storm the castle, stem the tide, rise above your cell. Cry, darling, cry, weep hard unto heaven, and if that doesn't do it for you, go ahead and cry like, go ahead and cry like, go ahead and cry like, hell.
Forgive me, Father, or I will sin over and over again, sin without end. Amen! And can there be anything as incandescently sad as those most tragical times when good vampires go bad? So many victims washing on the shores, an ocean of pure tears. So many pleas for mercy, howls of pain, intoxicating fears. I used my body just like a bandage. I used her body just like a wound. I used his body just like a wound. And I'll never know where they all disappeared. But I can see them rising up out of my memories now, just like the demons rising up from a tomb. God has left the building! The world has never been so black! And we can rave into the night, rant under the moon, dancing upon our very own graves, running with the pack! God has left the building, and he is never coming back! Stars tonight. The moon must hide, can't bear to see my face. So many moons have passed, so many suns gone down, too much blood under the bridge, too many worlds turned upside. Fading summer 1617, the first time I ever drew blood. She was such a beautiful and innocent child. She never knew my soul was cursed for good. I fought to overcome my thirst, I thought I could. But when I kissed her lips, then I had no control. And the furies all ran wild. And when I grasped for life, I always killed the things for which I yearned. I wished to be a flame and reduced to ashes, but I have never been. I long to fly and tow to freedom, and yet these chains keep dragging me down. I want to be an angel or the devil himself, but I am nothing but a creature longing for the things I can't have. And the split goes through my very soul. It's a wound that never mends. And now desires are elusive, and the hunger never ends. World is drawn its final breath and extinguished all the light. There'll be nothing left but a lifeless wasteland and an endless appetite. Nothing left but a soundless heartbeat and a ruthless appetite. Creature's daughter let me in her room. In 1732, to love me was her doom. With her silken blood, I wrote a poem of love upon her ivory skin. And the bashful page of Napoleon the Great, in 1830 he stood at the gate. When I recall his body, I can't help but think to consume him was a sin. so many victims washing on the shores, an ocean of pure tears. So many pleas for mercy, howls of pain, intoxicating fears. I use my body just like a bandage. I use their bodies just like a wound. And I'll never know where they disappeared, but I can see them rising up out of my memories now. It's like that demon's rising up from a tomb. Repent or make amends. No release and no redemption. The hunger never ends. There are those who believe in science, and those who believe in art. There are those who believe in power and wealth, for love and battles of the heart. There are those who believe in various gods, in nations and knowledge, in hell and in heaven, the powers of darkness, the assumption of the light. But I believe in just one God, that of endless and insatiable, immoral, indestructible, and all-consuming power. There is a prediction that I now will make, and I'm sure it will be right. When the next millennium finally comes, the God most worshipped in this world will be the God of sun, and we can't find satisfaction, but we will always try. The things that we live for, this world must deny. Endlessly living. Harry will not die!
Turn around.
Well, every now and then I get a little bit lonely, and you're never coming round.
Turn around.
Well, every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my teeth.
Turn around.
Well, every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all years have gone by.
Turn around.
Well, every now and then I get a little bit terrified, and then I see the
turn around, right up.
Every now and then I fall apart.
Turn around, right up.
Every now and then I fall apart. When I need you now tonight, when I need you more than ever, when if you want to hold me tight, we'll be holding on forever, and we'll only be making it right, 'cause we'll never be wrong. Together we can make it to the end of the line. Love is like a shadow on me all of the time. I don't know what to do, I'm always in a tongue, living in a puddle, getting us apart.
I really need you tonight, and forever's gonna start tonight.
I can do. A total eclipse of the heart. Once upon a time there was light in my life,
but now there's only love in the dark.
Nothing I can say. A total eclipse of the
I wanna burn in the fire of golden chandelier. I'm sorry.
I forgive you.
First blood. Did it hurt very much?
About what I thought. Why did we do this? What was the point of it all?
I don't know. I've forgotten. I remember the reasons for a lot of the others, but not this one. Surely it will come to us. There's probably a very good point.
You can't really tell me, can you?
No. Why should I? You didn't have to do it. It was your idea. You were the one who wanted to do it in the first place. It was your idea. Listen.
What is it?
Your body. So much louder than before. So much deeper. Like mine. Exactly like mine now. Racing like mine. Together. Flying. Listen. They rhyme. You can hear our bodies rhyme.
Maybe that was the point.
Maybe. Shit. Breathing is just no fun anymore.
Thank you. Yeah. and they've blown up the YWCA like a giant balloon, and they sent it out to sea full of screaming lovely lonely girls, lonely girls, lonely girls, lonely girls. We've got such dirty minds that all we ever do is